53-44, the score, 5:47 remaining in the fourth quarter. And how about the performance of Kayla Green? What a difference a day makes.
Moving from that wing to the point guard position, and it has made all the difference for North Carolina A&T. She's so smooth. I just love her decision-making. She makes it look easy. How often do you see a sophomore with such composure? Only 1-for-11 yesterday. But the determination of a player to not have a two back-to-back bad nights, and she's 4-for-4, hasn't missed today.